Well, I thought I'd give an update real quick. I'm going to move the club to a different piece of land that is just big enough for the club itself. Not the steps to the club, not the outside area, but just the club itself. And that shouldn't be too expensive. And that way I can still have the club and have random special events there, but not have it be on a schedule. And that way, if nobody shows up, you know, it's not a big deal. And that's my plan, so.